sit down, let's celebrate this. Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. In this video, I am going to continue my 1,000 items declutter, and these are the last three bins from my costumes, parties, and party supplies. Also, please don't mind the concrete floors and the missing drywall in the back. We are still in the middle of trying to get this fixed from the little flooding in our house, but hopefully soon. My daughter just had a birthday and the theme was fiesta, and this is the bin where all the party supplies went into. So I actually went through this and organized it. These are like a flag banner, some fluffy decor, some clay pots, these little cuties. Here are some straws. These are succulents from the Dollar Tree, Maracas, Party City, Dollar Tree mini clay pots, and these little hats. I'm gonna link the video for that party. And the iCards, you open them up and they become like a circle. Green blue mustache banners and pom-poms. That was from Cicely's mustache party. This has to be organized also. When I first look at this bin, it looks like I'm gonna keep everything. Look at this, is confetti, little mustaches. That's funny. Here's a banner, keeping that. Oh, mustache banner. Could probably put that in the Ziploc. Just for like cookies or chocolate. I kind of want to keep them, and I kind of don't. I don't know if I want to take the time to unsmash them if I'm going to use them again. So that's a note to self. If I have pom-poms, I'm not going to smash them into a bin because it's harder to reuse. Even though I fluffed these up, they just look incredibly wrinkly. Okay, so I'm letting these go. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right, empty bin, and then this stationery, this Ziploc with the banners, and then this Ziploc with the other stuff, I'm going to put in the photo booth bin.
Okay, so that is 12.
These are wigs, costumes, fabric, and makeup. Unopened makeup, so I think I'm gonna keep these. This one I'm going to let go of. So that's 1, 2. Oh yeah, you always need this. The spirit gum and remover. I am most likely keeping all the wigs for sure. This belongs in the photo booth bin. So let's see. Oh, makeup, nails, spirit gum, throw that away, makeup, throw that away, we did a lip sync contest, what's the band, honey, what's the name of that band? We're not gonna, when we said we're not gonna take it. Yeah, Twisted Sister. I was the lead vocal. We did a lip sync. I'm gonna try to pull up a picture for you. Wig, 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 wig. Keeping all the wigs. I'm just gonna organize this a little bit by style, I suppose. See, like that and that are the same. So that, that. As I was putting away the other bins that I had decluttered and organizing them, I thought twice about these and I decided to let these go from the Alice in Wonderland party. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The first round, I wanted to keep them. I just don't have the space in my entertainment shelf to
keep everything. So I'm going to let these go. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I had decided to, in the Charlie Brown bin, I had this crepe paper, which I haven't used crepe paper or crepe streamers for many parties. These were the just in case I want to use them, but I'm going to let them go. That's three of them. And then in this pile where I'm going to put them in another place, I decided I don't like these anymore, so I'm going to let these go. Those are like diamonds for decor or putting in vases. I have enough of these, so I'm letting that go too. And I decided I don't want to keep this Halloween ribbon. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, so that is 4 from the wigs and makeup. Let's see, 5 the sign, 6 the Sunday glasses, 3 crepe paper, and 4. 12 plus 4 is 16, 21, 27, 34. Here in my dining room, I just threw these here, and they've been sitting here for like a month. And that is because we had this fundraiser, as I mentioned before. And I had other stuff to take care of, like sending thank you cards, sending the checks. We just had a celebration party for all the volunteers. We raised $12,000 so far. We have some more expected, so we'll see what happens with that. I'm not going to show on camera because it does have some information on it. Okay, so that's 12, 4, and 3. Let me just do the 16, that's 19, 34, 54, 53. I'm gonna put these with the other extension cords in the garage. It was thrifted for $1.99, and I don't think I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna donate that. All right, so I went through everything here, and I actually have 61 pieces of paper. They were the guest list that I thought I was gonna keep, but I decided since it's in my laptop and in a folder in my laptop, I'm just gonna keep that there, shred everything else, and then I do have some papers from the silent auction, like there's a hot air balloon ride, spa pampering, and it has people's names and numbers, you know, when you bid. And so I was thinking of keeping that, but that information is also in my database for that event that is in a folder in my laptop. So I'm gonna get rid of those. The other things I'm gonna get rid of is, I guess when they put the snacks back in these containers, someone threw away the top. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of these. Okay, and then I made these. They are just on a barbecue skewer. We put them in a pineapple, but they're just little tidbits about the Philippines, and we might reuse them. Now, the reason there's jewelry here is because we dressed up in our native costumes. I don't wanna keep it with my jewelry. Here are some placemats I bought for the event, and I'm gonna keep them. I'm gonna get rid of these, because we might have a different menu next time. Plus they got kinda, they're sticky. Okay, I just gotta put that away. Gotta put the clipboards away. The one small bowl, the paper I'm shredding, the menu items, the reserve sign, the 4 cans, the 2 pieces of jewelry, and the 1 soap dispenser. So that's what, 61, 62, 72, 79. 79 plus 3, 82, 86, 88, 89. 8 plus 5, 142. Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna keep the 2 pieces of jewelry for next time because I just want even numbers. I've put everything away. I've even vacuumed and mopped the floor, even though they will be tearing this out hopefully soon to fix our flooring. I hope you enjoyed this video. 1,000 items declutter. 450 down, 550 to go. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Hi lovelies, I have a Patreon page. I'll put a link in the description box below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Your love's so sweet, your heart, my sweet potato.